Greetings, minions, survivalists, and fellow gamers. This is Silverblade playing 7 Days to Die, Alpha 16.4, and this is episode 122. And we're just going to pick up right where we left off in the last episode, and that is getting the treasure. And getting back home before it's dark. There you sense of depth. Okay, I got the idea. I got the picture. Oh, yeah, it's in the water. It's like in the deepest part too. It's not in the deepest part. Let's see. It's a little bit in front of me. At least I can regain some of my stamina. Athletics are going up. And the bottom's probably gonna drop right out on me. Yep. Starting to get deeper again. Looks like it's not too bad. Same time. Now, I didn't change the settings, so I probably ought to do that at some point. Right now, I think I ought to head back as quickly as possible. See, I changed the layout since my last recordings from last year. I used to have my camera up here a little bit, so I'd have to be able to look up there for it. Now it's right there, so, and it's down low. So sight lines.
Yeah.
build the stamina a little bit. Kind of looking around for stuff too. See if I have any room. Yeah. Taking advantage of what's in front of me. These twitchy guys have always been a bane in my existence. Hello, Bacon. The business. Let's see, where am I exactly? Oh, I'm way off course. Where's my bike? Should be on there. That's gonna be a problem if the bike's disappeared. Be a big problem if the bike's disappeared. It's gonna be a cold and lonely night, except for my friends. The zombies. There's the bike. Well, at least I'm harder to get in the water. And then getting fighting back's not gonna be easy. Salute. I think we're kind of hungry. And kind of thirsty. Maybe not. My sentence exactly. Thank you. I have been thinking about style base I'm gonna do for Alpha 17. I don't know all the features that's coming in Alpha 17. Outside what little was. Gotta get through Alpha 16 first before we can consider the options for Alpha 17. I don't want to know what updates, what new features and stuff is in it. I want to just kind of discover it raw. And chances are someone's going to spoil it. Tell them what's going on or whatever, but I want to keep as ignorant as possible. Seems I didn't leave any space for the SMG. Probably because I've been selling them all, I guess. assault rifle. Wasn't really using that. Sniper is good for the parts. So I think we have plenty of ammo. Maybe enough ammo. Forgot about the ship click. Have room for yucca? There's always room for yucca. Hello. Damn, it's dark. I didn't realize how dark it is, and I can't see anything. I'm gonna have to do something about that. No scope. Seems to me like this, the mining light had a lot more range. Maybe it's just my imagination. I know I'm asking for trouble being out here. Drop. Yep. Asking for trouble. Oh, I got. got lucky there. If the game didn't lag that just that time there, I don't think I could have got him. Okay, running. Uh-oh. I gotta turn the gamma up again. Whoa! Died in this game. So I'm kind of hoping to keep my staying alive streak going. Despite having a stroke and losing some of my function. Limits. Ta-da! And for my next trick, I'm going to get inside. Why push your luck, you know? I guess I should be doing something with the shotgun parts, huh? There. Two there. One there. One there. So we'll put this there. Three. Best berries in the first him out a little bit. I gotta get some lights out here, because with the overhead lighting, and then I have a new light that I put up above the green screen to try to even it out. It's just a lot of interference. It makes the screen extra dark. I can't really see much more than like this much on the screen. So I'm gonna have to up the gamma. I'm also going to have to put lights up. Well, I have to put them probably down here or something. Because those spotlights are garbage now. It doesn't help that it's raining. Episode here, and probably wait till dawn, and try to remember to change the settings. So, with that being said, thanks so much for watching, and see you later, Twitch.